back, Alpha.
Wow, this place is messed up.
AAF hit us hard last night. Good to see you in one piece.
Whoa!
He took some casualties. Gillespie,
that looks cool.
A couple of others I don't really
this rain know. And fire effect is actually lowering the FPS quite a bit.
Anyway, the AAF pulled back. For now, at least. Fuck knows why. As you can see, things are pretty fucked up around here. So we're moving out. Miller's called a meet. Get your shit together. Head over when you're ready. And you, Corporal Carey, you seem to have developed the habit of staying alive. You'll want to hold on to that.
Are you threatening me? That sounds threateningly. You. This rain looks really awesome, and because it's catching the light from the fire. It's awesome. Tree looks a bit weird though. The tree's not catching the light from the fire. Sounds very odd. So yeah, this place got massively destroyed. Did we at least get to save the armory? Did I lose my battle rifle? Nope. We somehow managed to keep all the weapons and he's in the standard. Did we lost some of them by the looks of it? What? I don't know, we're good. Battle rifle's still in there. And my little rocket launcher. I have no idea what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna keep the LMG because it's just as good. So what have we got to do?
Carey, it's good to see you're still in one piece. Miller wants to speak to us. Sounds serious.
Ooh.
You coming?
Why did I have to come over here? Miller was like just standing over there the entire time. We ran past him like 3 times. Why do we have to go in? Oh, it's daytime now, okay?
I know, hey, things Miller. Don't look good right now.
I still got my. I forgot that I had my fucking enemy hat. Men. I forgot about that.
Nothing I can say will change that fact. But I do have new information. Late last night, Delta managed to establish temporary long-range contact with NATO Medcom. Reinforcements are inbound.
It's cool.
They need to lay the groundwork for a full invasion. They need an established foothold, not a broken-down base hidden in the woods. I say we attack now. We catch the AAF off guard. We hold the ground we seize.
So from that, it seems that, yes, having a LMG is going to be a lot better than a battle rifle. Oh, do I want an LMG? Fuck it. I'm not sure if I want to have the LMG or the assault rifle. Because with an assault rifle, I can run further. What's the difference? MX6.5, MXC, compact one. I want MXSW. Why are there MXSWs? So with our loadout slightly adjusted, you can see we've got a lot more stamina than we did. We got almost 3 bars as opposed to like the 2.5. I've got the MX 6.5 with the tracer rounds and the bipod on it, and I've gotten rid of the bag as I'm not really going to be using it. I'm going to dump these off. Maybe we could pick up some of them. Wow, Miller's coming with us this time. I did not expect that. He did say he was going to be.
Delta to all call signs. We're in position. Send SIPREP. Over.
This is Alpha. En route to the RV. 60 seconds. Over.
How the helicopter has not seen us by now? I'm amazed. How the fuck did you not see us? Like, surely. The pilot must be blind, right? They're just like sitting in the middle of nowhere. Come on. Here we go.
Good to see you, Bravo!
Likewise, Alpha.
Alpha to Delta! We've linked up with Bravo, beginning the main assault. Get ready. Over.
Understood. Good luck. Out.
I'm already being shot at. What's this?
Contact! Carey, attack that rifleman. Northwest. Man, 100 meters. Front.
Soldier, 200 meters. Front.
Larkin, Bennett, engage that machine gunner. Northwest. Campbell, Carey.
see that man, sir.
Target down! Engaging!
Why don't I trace around? Why is the game going to trace around? That's going to be the worst thing we're doing. Also, this fog is not going to be helpful.
Larkin! Attack that rifleman! Northwest! Injured! Soldier! 100 meters! Front! Larkin! Bennett! Engage that man! Front! Injured! Engaging! Okay. It looks like we're clear.
I didn't do anything there.
Delta! This
what
is
happening with this guy?
Mill range. Ready to proceed to the town. Target down!
So much weapon spray. Can't do shit.
Moving!
Oh, that's a gunboat. That has rockets on it. That has rockets on it.
Front. Alpha to Delta.
Oh.
Bunch of unidentified helos just crossed the capital heading east. Please advise. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Wait one.
All call signs. This is Charlie. We're facing a huge counterattack here. We're being engaged by multiple unknown contacts. Numerous aircraft and infantry firing in our position. Charlie is under heavy assault. I say again.
Delta, this is Alpha. What the hell is going on? Over. Captain Miller, do you read? Respond.
Alpha, Bravo, listen carefully. There's not much time. These guys mean business. Disengage. Fall back from the town, head north. Put RV at a small bay, grid 032-068.
Delta, what about Charlie?
They're non-responsive, Alpha. There's nothing we can do for them. Unless you like to end up the same way, I suggest you get your ass into gear. Double time, Alpha. We'll be waiting. Delta out.
I did have to land right behind the fucking hill in here. This range I need to aim slightly lower, it seems.
Changing mags! AT soldier, 200 meters, right up ahead!
Got him. Yeah, 200 meters, so you need to aim a bit lower than center. There it is. It's getting intense.
Incoming!
Oh, fuck.
Keep moving! They'll have a harder time getting a beat on you!
See? When they're shooting mortars at us, I don't think it's gonna make that much of a difference. They don't need to get that good a bead, they just need to get close enough. Whoa, it was right ahead of us. Yeah, beat enough. Ooh.
Head for the trees! Move from cover to cover!
They're fucking mortars! They're not gonna give a shit about your goddamn trees. Hi, helicopter. Oh, you must be feeding them the information. Where did that one land?
Paratrooper!
There it is.
Contact! Everett! Carey! Fire at that parachute! North! Campbell! Lake! Fire at that parachute! North! Parachute! 100 meters! Left! Engaging! Carey! Fire at that parachute! Northwest!
Okay. Seems to have gotten most of them.
100 meters left. Campbell, report in. Over. Everett, attack that rifleman. To the left. Two. I'm the new actual. We got a man down. Engage the target.
pretty damn bulletproof glass they got there.
Changing mags!
Man, 100 meters! Left flank! I've got him!
Nailed that guy.
100 meters! Front.
There we go. Fucking... That was a bit tense. Would you fuck off, mate? I now wish I had a fucking rocket launcher. Any of these guys have rocket launchers? Doubt they would. They're fucking all paratroopers, aren't they? Move! Where are we going? Because surely we're going to be able to follow us, right? Good to see Miller finally doing something, though.
Permission to speak, sir. Granted. Respectfully, sir. Just when the hell are you going to tell us what's going on?
Saying respectfully, Corporal, and proceeding to be disrespectful, somewhat defeats the purpose, don't you think? Now, look, I can't say exactly what happened. What I can say is what's happening right now. We're headed to Altis. There's a local guerrilla movement there, Fear. The same guys have got themselves killed for us back on Stratis. We'll make a quiet entrance and link up with them.
Well, with respect.
You're doing it again, Corporal.
Okay, fine. Sounds insane. We're walking straight into a fucking hornet's nest.
It's our best option, and there are only bad options.
How far exactly is Stratos from?
Miller, to the left! Fast weapons, inbound!
What?
Sir, orders! Open fire!
Jesus! Christ, that's loud! I actually had to remove my headphones for that. Fuck! Okay, where the fuck am I? That hurt a lot. That really hurt. Hurt so much my vision's gone very small. Well, then I'm on a beach at least. And the boy out there. No broken bones? Oh, I'm good.
What the fuck?
That doesn't look good at all. Set a couple magazines on the ground. Radio. Oh! Arms glitching up. Oh, I have a pistol. Spent magazines. Canteen, some description. Who's this?
Sergeant Hardy, how copy?
Shit.
I'm reading here,
sir. Sorry about this, buddy. Hello, Lieutenant. I read you. It's Kerry here. Lieutenant, do you copy? Over.
What the fuck? Kerry, is that you?
A piece of him.
What's your status? Where's Sergeant Hardy?
Here. Found him washed up on the beach. I have absolutely no idea where I am.
Shit. Alright, can you pick out any landmarks? Any choppers or shelling?
Yeah, both, I think. Look, I'm on a beach. I can't see shit from here.
You got a map at least?
Negative.
Right, listen carefully. It sounds like you're nearby the old capital, Kavala. That's where the fighting is. We're just to the north of it, on Overwatch. First off, get someplace where you've got a view of the city. If you look north, you'll see two hills. One with a radio mast.
Radio mast. Got it.
That's not it. We're dug in on the other hillside. Just in case. Our grid ref is 03-9-143. Try to make your way to our position. We'll be here until dark. Understood?
Got it.
Alright, good luck, Kerry. Out.
So...
Lieutenant, do you read me? Over.
Go ahead, Corporal.
I could really use some help. I got nothing here. Over.
I thought you Yanks couldn't get enough freedom.
With respect, Lieutenant, fuck you.
Listen carefully. The FIA just took a massive beating. There's still a lot of enemy activity in the area. Move carefully and keep your eyes open. Try searching through the ruins. You might find something useful. How's that for you? Over.
Yeah, that's something. Thanks. See you soon. Out.
So to the northeast of Radio Tower, not that one, the others. They're over there somewhere. That would be my picking of it. Unless they're on that one. Slash? How do I... Tasks. Adapt. Rendezvous. Okay, so that's not gonna help. So... I'm gonna guess they're on this hill here. Well, I've got a pistol. I guess I can't steal a car, it will be blown up.
Lieutenant, I see infantry close by. What's the situation?
Both Greenback and CSAP forces are operating in the area. Moving up after some offensive against the guerrillas. The situation's still pretty fucked up. Scattered pockets of resistance. You might use that to your advantage. I suggest you avoid contact where possible, but if your back's against the wall, just pray it's an isolated patrol.
Ooh.
And remember, CSAT is going to be better trained, better armed. Be fucking careful. Don't get swarmed. Play the odds. Over.
Got it. Appreciate the intel. Out.
I've only got 14 rounds. This is... not going to be going well. Oh, my frames have actually taken a massive bit.
Yeah.
Like, 10-15 frames lower than they are. Shut off! Oh, shit. Where's this Joker? I managed to kill these two guys right in the same place. Not the situation I wanted to stay in. I was on fire. I saw you. I think I saw you. Are you serious right now? God. I'm blind. One over here somewhere. There he is. Got him. Phew! Helicopter doing strafing runs. Fuck me. Inventory. Have you got a map? Here's a map. Brilliant.
Lieutenant, update. I managed to pick up a map. Proceeding to your location now. 039er 143. Over.
Acknowledge. Good work, Corporal.
039. I was right. Run! I legitimately... Yeah, that helicopter is just doing strafing arms. Oh shit, lie down. That's terrifying. I for a while thought I was being like sniped at from that fucking island over there. What are you? I seem to get lost, like alone. A lot of shit. They see me. Yeah, they saw me. Fuck. I really should not just be running into faces. I only have a little bit of ammo left, but I can't really do much else. I can't just run out of here again. I want to use third person mode so bad. Fuck. This is not gonna go well for me. How was that mess? See, that one hurts. Die. Oh no. I have a grenade. Eat that. Genuine terror. Jeez.
Kerry, watch it. We've placed defensive mines to our rear. Be sure to approach our position from the south. How copy?
Understood, Lieutenant. Appreciate the heads up. Out.
Okay, so that's good. I'm gonna do that. Because bugger. Fucking time to do that again. So this coming in from the south, right? More or less. Oh, hey guys.
Good to see you, Kerry. Put your head down and make yourself comfortable. We'll be here for a while yet.
Hey, kid. Got a spare shirt and vest here. It's gonna get cold after dark.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Adapt. Fuck me, that took so much. Fucking effort to do. Oh, I lost my bloody assault rifle. And my battle rifle. I love that battle rifle. 12 hours later, more like a few days later, because I will be seeing you guys next time. I hope you guys have a nice... Well, I didn't even get a weapon. Oh, just a shirt. So I'll give you guys a nice good... I hope you guys have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And I will see you guys next time. Well, what do we actually get? Oh, we get a TRG, the fucking Tavor. Oh, with a macro sign on it. How do I switch that? Is it H? Oh, what does that do? What does that do? How do I switch weapons? I'll find out next time. There, everyone.